Dang. What the heck?
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! It's sick. You're sick.
Like a desert eagle. I'm tripping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm tripping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm tripping, but don't think I'm slipping, player. I'm tripping, but don't think I'm
slipping. Welcome back to another episode of Outlet. The priest, Father Martin, brought me here to show me something. Thanks, I'm going to be a witness for whatever batshit crazy he's trying to sell me. This Dr. Wernick, he is at the center of whatever went wrong here, but he died more than 10 years ago. Rest in peace, is the blood on the wall. Thank you, blood. Thank you, gang. Yo, son. Son, you wanna listen to my mixtape? Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Hot sauce. Dripping out the sauce. We putting on some ketchup stuff and we cut pork chops and she knows she like it. She fat and she thick cause her ass look right in it. Got some orange juice, you better drink it too. Bitches don't mind it, if you know what I mean. I pull up on the scene with some whatever king. She said she love it. Money on my mind, I'm recovering. I'm a happy stealer for the government. Food stamps, that's what I do. And then she gotta buy a crime, so you gotta do what she gotta do. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Gang.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
No, you ain't killing me.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place.
Can I get to your pants? I don't want to see that again. Son, you just came from Vietnam? Let me stop asking these questions, man. That's a big man, huh? What do I go at? Good, bro. You good, bro? It's okay.
Sleep no more. Space alone. Leave me alone.
Where do I go? Where do I go? My face is right there. I don't know. Go where? Yeah? Can't do it, yeah. Don't know where I go, but don't know. Do I go somewhere? I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Yeah. Stop hitting your head on the thing before you get a concussion, man. I don't know where to go at. Where do I go at? I think I gotta look up. See where to go at, because they're not showing me where to go. And I can't find it right there.
What's up, YouTube? What's going on? Corey Kinchin here, and welcome back to Out. All right.
Molly invites you to stop settling for.
I remember we needed a key card for. The mind told me that there are actually two switches looking like pro toes. This way.
What?
That eyeball, the
arms, man, it would be slow.
Sucker, would you go?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
What is this guy doing?
Are you serious?
Space over our worlds.
All right, let's just... shoot. Oh, that scared me. Something actually opened. Hey, let's go through here. Should nobody follow me or nothing. Oh, that scared me. Just make sure nobody follow me or nothing. This room door? Hey, something actually opened.
back at the end. Sweet and shake. Seriously, just fuck this place. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here. Yeah, I'm gonna pass on that, sir. Y'all stay cool. Y'all keep, you keep on humping that dude, and it's gonna be all okay. Finally, I found out where to go at. Sorry if it took me long. But this game thing got no clue. It don't tell you where to go at.
I couldn't wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
It says, God annoys, provides a way, follow the blood. Continuing complete. Good, bro. I wasn't asking. You good, bro? You didn't have to tell me that. I know. Pretty close to the behind you there. Totally appreciate it.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
You good, bro? You got it.
I like you, stay quiet.
Bro, hitting a nigga in the face and stuff. Ah! Shit. This is good. What the?
Doctor!
Come on, man. We got to do something good about this. It goes in and out. Attack. Just keep on running. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just can make a good progress. Okay, let's go get up. Niggas weird. Weird ass niggas. Alright. They put you in Michael Jackson form. Another deal, read it. Thank you. Goodbye, nigga. That nigga definitely just gonna get me. Nigga, that he's gonna get me. Swear to God. Oh, Lord have mercy, and my cutscenes keep on lagging out. Calm down, she's dead, people. Acting like you never seen dead before. Like, that's a big name. See your eyes, nigga. Swerving. I did it on purpose. Hey, your mama, I'm sorry. But really working. My dick keep hurting. Man, I'm swerving on purpose. That didn't scare me. What's up, man? Yes, I am. Well, we did that. He's not your friend. And I need a battery. A battery in this piss soaking bed. Wait, that's piss and shit. That's nasty. Y'all nasty.
Don't you look at me like that! Don't you fucking think
nigga punch the hell out of me. Batteries. Okay. I want her to, sir. The word wall rider is all over this place. Markov was running an experiment called Project Wall Rider. But the patient talked about the wall rider like it's a physical person, a spirit or a demon, something they found in the mountain. I'll chalk it up to schizophrenia delusion where I just saw something, maybe it was a glitch in the camera, or maybe this place scared me. Battery, I can't see where I'm going. Hey, calm down. Into the vagina. Can't be scared. Big ass back there with me. Oh, come on, man. Wait. All that nigga did was push me on the ground and I die. Like, game, be serious. Be serious. Be serious. Be serious. I died if you put me on the ground. Be serious. Second one, good. Straight, nigga. We should. Straight, baby. This is something to get right there with his big bony ass. Okay, on three, we're gonna get out and make a big run. For the second one. Get three. One, two. Three, nigga. Ankle break on 16. Ankle break on 16. Wait, this nigga didn't see me? Oh, this nigga saw me. That's it. Ankle break on 16. This nigga ankle break was on 5. This nigga ankle break was on 5. I say 16. He said 5. Wait, where is we at? What's up, dude?
insane. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Barricade died before he even started working here.
Yes.
What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Right. Oh, man. Man, that's the only person in the center. The patient knows Dr. Zimmer is dead. One asks me what kind of experiments did a dead doctor perform on the living patients. What is Project Wall? Oh, battery. Whoa, whoa. Wow, that scared the hell out of me. Holy blood. Really, you took my tempest series and stuff. Literally, it's shit. Hello, me again. So let's end it right here. I think I don't see you. I see you, nigga. Almost had a heart attack. Okay, see if right here. We're gonna start this right here after the fact. Y'all have a good day. It feel like-